fight.
Well, huge buzz for this fight, and round one is now underway. A clash of styles in some respects between a grappler and a five-tool player type, but certainly the more well-rounded fighter has no problem engaging in.
No, he doesn't mind grappling, but he also has the ability to fight on the feet, something the grappler does not really feel comfortable with doing. He seems to be behind the eight ball a little bit, but let's see how he manages getting this fight to the ground.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh! Oh, big left. And that he comes knee, through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, nice connection with that punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done. Oh, there's an effective counter with a straight punch.
And again, very nice.
He's got the reach advantage that has certainly helped him manage distance here tonight. Oh, he's got to go.
Your connection is shit, though, homie.
Another punch land.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out, the jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a Taibo class or something like that.
38 total strikes have landed for Kelvin Gastelum. And they separate. Oh, and he caught the kick. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
He's got a serious right punch, and he went to it effectively there.
It is his money shot. He will continue to throw it until he finds a knockout.
Man, is he timing his shots well here.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh, no!
Oh! Oh, straight right!
He's really bad. He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
And no, get up. Come on.
This guy is a poker, but very bad.
Oh, straight right. Oh, he's out.
Nah, buddy.
It's over. It's over. Oh, my goodness.
Avenge that loss.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there.
Likewise.
The fight, really just the way he drew it up.
You can do a rematch if you want, buddy.
And capitalized on it to the utmost extent.
Oh, this is new. I haven't seen this before. It's very nice.
Get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work
no
with.
No problem, man.
This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm.
This is a nice feature here.
Display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure.
More coming up next week, so stay tuned.
So that he can get his hand raised.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest. 2 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kelvin Gastelum.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career, and gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work.